All right, we're gonna try this again. All right, where did I spawn in at this time? I have no fucking clue. Fuck, is a hole in a fence here. I want to know who the fuck is camping in that goddamn house now. Crossing. Fuck it. I wonder if that's where I'm at right there. Yeah, it is. That fucking dick's gonna be long gone before I go over there. I'm a good ways away from. Fucking door. The fucking lag don't help shit none either. Yeah. supposed to be a fucking trail here. I don't see it. I might be further over than I thought I was. Shit. Okay, so there's a bridge. I think that's the one where my... Yeah, it is. That's where my actual trail starts. Let's go, Dick. Well, let's see if I can recover my shit. If not, we'll have to start over. I mean, I have all my stuff up north still, which isn't a big deal. Good night. I'd really like to get revenge on this motherfucker for killing me. At least once on him. I have a feeling that he fucking is camping that area. Which is fine by me, I just hope I can fucking sneak up on him good enough. I'd like to fucking just take his ass right the fuck out, but... I think he was camping in that fucking house when he shot me. Otherwise, come on, you fucking whore. Otherwise, I think he would have fucking shot me coming up across that field. So he's been hiding in that fucking house. Fucking pussy ass bitch. Shoddy. Shoddy shells. and a fucking boatload of lag to go with all of it. See how fucking lag that is? Come back over here. Fuck up this bitch. Seriously, dude, what the fuck is going on here? The fucking soda. I'm almost back to that fucking shithole. My question is, why is that fucking dickhead so toxic?
still 8137.
Go ahead.
You can show us though.
I need to go exit for a minute. I really fucking hate that this has to happen, but the goddamn lag is so fucking bad, dude. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, server pop is low, so I don't know who the fuck this guy is. I mean, I do, but I don't know why he's in my fucking neighborhood. That he's online anymore, I should say. Fuck am I at, dude? No, I'm opening shit I don't want to open. This is the fucking river right here. So I must be right there then. I must be right there. Okay. Yeah, that's town over there. Okay. I know where I'm at now. This is the trail, the red trail.
Are you able to run a hall ID through Wisconsin? I'm not really sure how to run both.
I'm not entirely sure why I'm wet. I didn't go swimming at all this time. Or run through water.
Clear that phone property.
Avalon 18 LS 2015. Expires 2022 and is registered to a Joseph Faria out of Marinette.
Can you send pro towing out this way?
10-4.
And just tell them to go down 10th Road until they see a deputy car.
10-4.
Thank you.
fucking suppressor off of it too. Took my fucking Deagle, took all kinds of shit. What a little bitch. Exit for now, guys. Alright, we're gonna log back in. I don't know if it's daylight or nighttime yet. I'm assuming it's gotta be day, or at least starting to get day if it ain't already. I lost track of time, so it might still be dark. I honestly don't remember. Fucking corn chopping ass bitch is gone. That's some suck ass shit, that's all I can tell you. Fuck out of here. And head back up. A 2 minute reboot? Are you fucking serious right now? Was definitely not 2 fucking minutes, homie. Alright. Well, that thing didn't want to start recording. Okay.
Go ahead, go for it.
You fucking dick. You seriously took the battery out of my fucking optic? What a fucking skank ass slut motherfucker. Guessing they're all gone now. Oh, it's here. Okay. Of course, put it in that fucking thing instead of... Alright, you fucking whore. Come on. Thank you. bitch. Some fucking clothes would be nice now. Fucking spare deagle mag and shit. That's a fucking tard. Fuck off, you skank ass cunt. .357 rounds. I honestly have no idea what the fuck I'm gonna do right now. I can't even carry anything, so. Back to my shit. Get organized again. fucking way here. I'm gonna have to go and just fucking camp on here for a while. And grab some of my fucking 308. Original fucking mission was to
Mexico, Puerto Rico.
for that anymore.
Back on Tatiana for your male subject is showing a 10-9 out of Wisconsin, non-extraditable. He does have a Wisconsin VL showing revoked, and your please come back valid on a 2003 Ford F-150 black and color to Virgo or Strata out of Milwaukee.
Thank you. That's 45. Yes, I do, actually. Okay. It's fucking gone, dude. I really wish I had a place to put this fucker right now. Take 308, which I actually have fucking tons of right now. Ooh, my pants are ruined. Okay. Let's see, does this go on to... I know it'll go on that, but will it go on this? Stay here. Clearly, I'm not going to be finding an M16 or M4 anytime soon. So I am going to take these and empty them. That took long enough, huh? The scorpion in here for now. Right here. In a minute. Before I do that, I need to go find some fucking clothes. Seriously, bitch? How the fuck did you cut me open? Tire. Seriously, bro, why in the fuck am I not finding clothing here now? All of a sudden. Some fucking horseshit. Trail. Oh, all right, here's one. Sewing kit at least, so that's a plus. what this is? Oh, ESG45. It's another 30-round C mag that I was saving. Oh, it's already empty. Okay. Rain soon. Fix my vest right now. needs fixing. I guess we can fix that. Everything's fucking pristine. I don't buy that. Says it is, though. It's clever.
Back in the car and clear left.
Cut a fucking tree down quick. Make another crate. Just got louder all of a sudden. Guys, I think I'm gonna call it quits here for tonight. Maybe I'll pick it back up later, maybe not, we'll see. Start processing that other video and start getting that ready for upload tomorrow or the next day. Get back at it, see if anybody does anything with this base throughout the week. Made some changes to it the one day, but I ain't seeing shit now, so I don't know. I'm gonna wait till my food and water stop going up, and then we'll cut out. Just because I don't want to rip myself off of my food and water I just drank, so. There we go. We're out of yellow food for now. Tomorrow is going to be find more suppressed weapons or suppressors for the weapons I have. Try to get my scope for my Deagle. I don't know. I need to get my weaponry and my ammo situated and get rid of the shit that I'm not going to use. I want to start hunting motherfuckers. Alright. I'm out, people. Later.